I want to play as the French, so play. And let's go with... Oh, yeah, that's the most amount of players, so let's just go that, connect. Or modded. Maybe there's laser muskets on one of the mods. I don't know what the mods do. Spawns in waves. Use this as an opportunity to assemble and organize. Italy or... Well, okay, then, Italy. Yeah, don't want to be... I want to be... Can I be... I don't think I've got much of a choice because all the slots are filled. So let's have a go at line infantry with the muskets and the shooting and the waiting a long time in between shots.
Puis après, quand tu auras fini le questionnaire, il faut que tu passes un entraînement pour bien te former et tout. Et puis ensuite,
I'm not interested in what they got to say.
Tu pourras participer à tes premières batailles de ligne.
Oh look. There's Oh, I thought that was a Hang on. This is ear rape. I can't hear anything. Jesus. Right. I've even forgotten all the controls on this, so I'm just gonna keep on going in the direction of where others are and see what's happening. Oh look, he's taking a knee. Yeah. That's how they're taken there, you see. Black Lives Matter. And I assume he's on our side because he's not shooting at me and he's not trying to stab me or anything. But they're all wearing green and I'm wearing white, so I don't know. There's a lot of sound of fireworks just firing off everywhere. Let's see if I can... Oh, look! There's the enemy. I can tell that because they haven't got little circles over their head. Oh, there we go. I could see people. They're my friends. So, I say friends, they're allies. So let's not shoot them. Come on, sync up the music. I wish I was a musician in this, but anyway. I'm not rushing, I don't know what's going on. Oh, but I saw somebody. So now let's reload. Oh, look, there's some blokes. I got him! Oh, no way. I believe I was being shot at there. Yep, there's... I can't see through the smoke what's going on. I'm just going to get here until I figure out. Yeah. Points. Right. So, can I figure out how to do things? Don't remember how to get out of first person view. Ah, seems to do nothing. I can punch or I can shoot. Except I'm in bayonet mode. No, E doesn't do anything. F kicks, okay. Interesting to know. So X makes me do a different sort of thing. Okay, let's have a look at the controls. And just mute that because I don't want to hear ear rape. let's see. So I move forward, yep, jump, auto run is num lock. Push to talk is Y. I don't like that, but I might mute it up. What if I change push to talk to number pad 5? There we go. Voice and gesture power is V, yeah. Patriotic cheer is B. Insult is N. Ah, C to change that, and then... So what about combat? Melee weapons. Toggle melee is X. Melee block is right click. Fire and weapons. Aim, right click, reload, R. Okay, so let's get back to audio and... Oh, good. Oh no, it's not ended. Okay, I want to go somewhere where he's not around. There we go. Now I'm in... shooting mode. And if I go here, I'll be away from the guy playing Queen music.
Hey boys, sack up and let's charge.
Well, that was a very enthusiastic let's charge. Okay, here's the line. Can't see through the smoke, and I know there's cavalry there, but can't see him.
I shall come. Ivan. 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 Привет.
Ah, got him.
Ivan, look.
I got that cavalry. I feel very proud. I'm not sure if my microphone's working in the game or not, but who knows.
Okay, gentlemen, go charge. To time. For me.
Okay, they're going over there. Of course, someone's playing the Soviet road. I'm just going to high point all these other people because. That guy there is, not my friend. Oh, good. I killed the Polish, I feel good. Right. Oh no! I have died. My promising career murdering Prussians is now over. And I just wanted to be a musician, but ayo, I'll have to wait until next game. Right, Right, that's the closest rally point, so I'll go over there. Can I use your horse? No, because I'm not a cavalryman. It would be unseemly for a rank and fileman to use the enemy's horse. Cavalry over there, but I missed. I haven't played this in a long time, so everyone around me is not a bot, it's a human. There's 150 of us in this. Hello. Who's that over there? Nope.
I'll put a line down, reloading cover, don't do what I did.
Have I reloaded? Yes, I have. Everyone's going off, including that guy playing country music, which I'm really not interested in. There we go, now I can run. Let's kick the football. No, it's a cannonball. Is he on my side or not? Let's pretend he's not. No, he is. Oh, okay. I was going to give him a nice little poke with the bayonet. Wake him up a bit. When you were in the war, did you kill anyone? Bien sûr, I murdered a lot of people. That's not what I asked. Oh, that could have been unfortunate. Oh dear, look at that. Right, so they've got a line over there. And there's nothing I can do really. Gonna need some artillery to deal with that guy. So what about over here? Nothing that I can see. Oh look, there's some guy behind the horse trap. Where's he going to? Is he going to die? What are you going to do, buddy? You're going to erect some defences. Yeah. If that was someone there, he would have been frightened. Did he say Viva Napoleon? I guess once the Napoleon war against the Italian campaign, they joined with Napoleon. Oh, that's got a big meaty thump to it, that sound. There's a bunch of guys over there. They might be shooting at me. But at this range, I'm probably safe. famous last words. Anyway, so there's two guys there, and there's me here. And yay! I contributed. I did something. See, I wasn't last. And that's good. Vote. Oh, right. Right, I just could vote for that one. I don't know these maps. Oh, what one has France in it then? I just want to play as France. Never mind. We'll figure it out. Prussia or Russia? Okay. What's the difference? Select class. I want to be a carpenter. Oh, that's interesting. Fifer, drummer, flag bearer. Let's go fife. Let's play the flute to encourage the others. I don't know any of these songs, so this should be interesting. So let's see, how do I play the flute?
Nah, I'm just talking my shit right now. I'm just talking my dick. I'm talking my shit. Gabe, bro.
Let's figure out. Keys. Communications, cameras, melee, firearm. Inventory. Equip spyglass, equip lantern, interact. E.
Fuck are you looking at with your four legged horse?
Excuse me, can you do this?
Shut the fuck up!
I thought not.
Yo, nigger.
Oh, here we go, it's Q. Thanks, buddy.
Thank you for your service.
I'm all better now. How about a jolly little song as we stroll to battle? Well, I got to play music, if not for the right army. But anyway, let's go and find some people that will benefit from hearing my music. So there's a fair few people going into the burning church. That looks like a good place for some rousing music. Maybe I'll know a song for Please Evacuate in a Timely and Orderly Manner. And he's playing that one, so let's just join him with that. I look at all the support kills I'm now getting. Well, go on, do some more support kills. Oh no. Oh dear. Well, what a surprise, everybody's playing their favourite patriotic marching songs. I could have never predicted this. So it looks like a bunch of people going here. God save the Queen, or Tsar in this case. Right, so I'm gonna turn the where's the voice chat? There we go. No, I don't have to hear people just stay here where it's safe. They can go and risk life on them. Because there's the Prussians. Oh dear, his poor neck crushed. There's a lot of Prussians there. As long as I stay here, they can't get me. Unless they go around the door, let's hope they don't figure that one out. Yeah, you just stay there and not shoot me. I assume you need grenadiers. Why don't they chuck some grenades over? I mean, this is sort of the range where you could jab people with bayonets. They're over there, but if I go over there, I might get killed. So I'm just going to stand where I am, playing a jaunty little tune, which both sides would enjoy. But my side enjoys it more. I don't know, but I'm no, like, general military genius here, but I'd say the Prussians got the upper hand. I mean, they've got a defensible position. There's hardly any of my guys around. They're coming in drips and drabs, and that's giving time for the other team to shoot them and kill them. Yeah. So, I don't know where my guys are going to, but I'm going to look to find a way to retreat. Oh look, there's a dirty Prussian. There we go. Jab some steel into his guts, they always enjoy that. Oh no. Well, that's the enemy. So I'm back in the same place, and I don't know how this game works. I just like the fact that I can play music and do better than trying to do combat. I wonder if there's like room for music in modern warfare. I'm not going to go that way anymore because they've got that place locked down rather tightly. But over here might be fun. Can I jump? Well, possibly, except I was being killed. Right, so, anybody else? See, there's guns here, but no one's using them. I mean, if I was like, Jonal, I'd be like, can you guys take the guns, go there and shoot those walls and break them? Because... So what's he shooting at? Well, well done, you're shooting into our allies. Well, there's some orders to rally there, so I'm going to go there and we'll see what happens. I mean, they're brave, but they're going to die, aren't they? Oh well, let's just walk towards them. At least that way we can all die together. Oh look, there's some Prussians. Oh dear. I used to be a musician until I took a cannonball to the face. We need a new piper, this one's dead. I see a Russian engaged in the traditional Russian pastime of vandalism. Which is a bit annoying, seeing as there's plenty of the enemy's property to vandalise, but hey-ho, you know, that's how he plays the game. Let's try another song. If I hide behind this wicker basket full of saw, I'll be protected from all cannon fire. Let's go over to where they are. I was protected from the cannon fire. Great, two musicians and one guy with a gun. Yep. Are they? Let's turn the voice over IP. Yeah, more ear rape, no thanks. Yay! Oh. How exciting. The life of a musician in the army. Well, let's go back to A. I think that was better than the farmhouse or church, whatever it was. Mind you, if I go to B, I can see there's some chaps over there. I don't need to stick my head above the parapet. Let's try voice over IP and see if anyone's got anything salient to say. More boomer music. So they're going. What did that guy think he was going to do with just by himself? I mean, he. Well, they all seem to be going over there, so let's. So those puffs of smoke means there's fire coming from over there. I mean, as nice as this is, it's not going to incur anything, so I'm just going to go where the guys are and then start doing some music. Oh, I wish I could run whilst I'm doing music. So I'm just going to... Oh, hang on. Can I choose... Is that one... I mean, which one's... What one's France? I don't know. Are any of these France? I wanted to play as France. I've been watching a bunch of the Napoleonic stuff about Jean Roch Coignet and... okay, let's go Prussia this time. And... I'm going to play the pipe. I play the flute.
Yeah. I'm sure the Mortaro game. Oh, yeah. Best defense map for artillery. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shotgun. Shotgun down.
Alright, boys, you know the drill.
How come that guy gets to carry a flag around and I just get a little pipe? Ah, soft scrotum killed cybercock. No, spidercock. Well, this looks like a good place to stay for the rest of the battle. Oh no, there's a couple of guys down there, so let's go down there then. That was a big rap. Oh dear, there's lots of enemy over there. Well, there's Russians. I didn't have any weapon. I was just going to offer them my pipe. Let's try that again, but this time go somewhere where other people are. So, like, there's a bunch. There's two people. That's more than one, right? Let's go with this one. Song one. I'm so glad I'm dead and no longer have to hear about cock and ball torture. How pleasant to be respawned.
Man, my scrotum is wet.
Right, so, this looks like the place to do it. Let's do song number two. Safe inside this house. It's as safe as houses. Yay, assist kills. Assist kill. Assist kill. There we go. Just get rid of all the noise of voice over IP chat, which is just, hey, let me play my favourite Boomer Me song. Oh, this drummer likes to do a bit of violence. Thank you. God Save the King, except in German it's got different words. Long be victorious, because we're gonna take this song and use it for our own names. They're doing that one, so let's do whatever that song is. Assist kill, yay! I'm helping! There's a bunch of guys over there which aren't getting any help, so I'm gonna go walk over there and hopefully I'll live. Except I can't. I don't think it's safe to walk out there, so... Oh well, I'll just stay where I am then. Yay, it's a skill. I'm helping. Assist kill. Assist kill. This uniform looks remarkably modern compared to the other uniforms. Maybe it's the inspiration for another uniform used by Prussian forces, yeah? Anyway, they're walking out style, so I think now might be the time to walk outside. One way only. Let's go back indoors then. No, I'm happy with this song. Let's carry on with it. But I'm trying to look to there. Nope. Let's do this one. Oh, there's artillery shooting the house, but we're safe in it. Because houses are indestructible, and that's a science fact. I don't think the drums are really doing anything to the melody. I'm gonna go back to the house. I could spend the rest of the war in here, and I'm still doing my job. Hello, Alphabet Cat. Yeah, this game is called Holdfast. And I think I just saw Zebedee in it as well. So let's just have a go. Settings and audio. Let's go do that. Because I saw Zebra King D, so. But anyway, not playing as French soldiers in this one, I'm playing as Prussia, because I haven't played on the game yet with France as a playable side, which is a bit annoying, seeing as I've just been watching stuff about Napoleon and all that. But anyway, we go over here, and there's a bunch of soldiers, so. There's the house. Let's go back to it.
Move! The drum boy, if you don't get off that damn staircase, man.
There we go. I think he died before he was able to finish what he was saying. Yeah, I think I saw Zebedee in it as well. But this is why I like the game, because all these people seem to be having fun shooting one another. And I can do this, and I still can't play the game. No, not Pakistan. Well, looking at the mini map, there's a lot of red. So let's just carry on playing that flute. Skin flute! Ha ha ha! Let's see if I can shoot somebody. I've got a gun. Pistol. I might be able to... Oh dear. Well, not that time then. That was unfortunate. I guess violence isn't the answer.
What?
So let's see. Let's let them go first.
Man, I fucking right. Hate this damn rocket, man. Oh my. Oh shit.
And. Right, there we go. Now it's.
Defend our fucking something or another.
Why?
You don't want to die, do you? Shoot that guy! Oh, I got him. Smoke that bozo. Watch out right! Oh, fuck. We're about to die to rockets, if anything, man. Reload! Kill them! Keep shooting!
Only we had artillery.
Yeah, smoke that fucking Russian pack. Smoke, bozo!
It's...
Shoot these guys! Shoot that sergeant! Yeah, close that door, man. Don't let that thing open. Hey, watch.
a smoothbore pistol, hey, alphabet cat.
Door on the left. Close that door. There's a surgeon coming. Oh, man. I just got shot. They're trying to jump the wall. Oh, shit. There goes the door.
Oh, dear.
All right, gentlemen. Oh, they're on the wall. I got him. Come on, drum boy.
Protect me, mate, and I'll give you some jaunty music. Oh no, he's dead. Well, that's my shot done. Chance to reload my pistol. Let's have a go at it. Oh, and no, didn't have time to fire. Oh, the joys of 18th century. Oh, and there goes the fortification. And I'm not respawning. So yeah, let's just spectate and watch people in the rocks. And you? And a few halt. I was ranked third in that game, zero kills. Yeah, that's what I like to see. So, three. That's got to be, that eagle's got to be France, right? Okay, so let's do that one then. But hey, maybe I'll get to play as England, where in case I'll play bagpipes. Everybody's favourite musical instrument. No, it's Italy or Prussia. Let's go Prussia again. And I can be a... Yeah, I can play the pipe. So, they're all going there. How is it that they're running faster than I am? There's an Italian.
Where the hell's the line at?
Line? There ain't no line. Oh look, we're being flanked. There's enemies there and there's enemies over there. Ian here, mate! Ian here! Hello! Aww. No, I'm dead.
Let's make sure I've actually got my push to talk set correctly. So go to settings, and then go keys, artillery, firearm, inventory, musicians, sappers, cavalry, sailing ships. There's sailing ships? Communications, chat, enter, push to talk, keypad 5. Okay, yes. Willy bum bum. Oh look, all the Italians have formed a line over there. Yep, that's them shooting us. So, let's not march to suicide. If we go there, we die. But at the same time, I don't see any big concentrations of Allied soldiers. Well, let's go up that ladder then. Bravely go up the ladder. Just stay on the left-hand side so people can run past me. And yet, despite this, I don't seem to be giving any of these people bonuses, because... Oh yeah, there he is. Is a horse trap really wise for where we are? Sapper BBKDV. I'm sure glad we're not going to worry about cavalry here up on this rampart. Oh, is that so? Oh, you learn something every day. Can he build a sandbag wall? Willy bam bam, mate!
Oh, beats.
In here, mate! Well, some of these guys have got pink next to their names, which means they're getting buffs from music, but everyone else must be some sort of specialist, because they're getting nothing. So there's some Italians. I want to have a go at shooting. There we go. So that was my attempt at shooting. Let's try that again. Maybe I'll be good this time. Oh, can't see what I'm shooting at. Well, that's okay. Let's do another jaunty song. There we go, there's the assist kills. I was ranked third in the last match. Not one single kill. Let's see. I can't see anybody there, so hopefully they can't see me. Which means I should be okay. Why is he putting an explosive trap right next to us? I sure hope friendly fire is not a thing in this game. I wonder what orange represents. Three, two, oh! Let's back away from that. No, I guess friendly fire is not a thing in this. Well, there are Italians there. Oh no. Oh dear. I have fallen down. Yes, you can use the cannon if you are an artillery officer. There's also the small fixed cannons, guns. I think they're called a cannonade, and anybody can use them. Well, as I'm at. That's a disgusting name.
Form a line, gentlemen! Form a line, let's go, come on, man!
Oh well, they're forming a line, so... Right, which way are we going? Not that way. Right. Nope. I don't think I'm going to do too well in this one. So if I go there, there's a good chance I'll die. And if I go this way, what will happen? I mean, there's a tree on fire, so that's not a viable place to go. There we go. Oh. More Prussians are over there. Oh, bugger. That's what you get for sticking your head above the parapet. Oh, I thought I had such a... I thought I really had a chance over that. Anyway, there's a bunch of guys over there. So let's just follow them. And hopefully they'll be busy reloading once they're all dead. And I'll get through. Well, no, if they're all dead and I'm all by myself, not really going to do much good, because how am I going to inspire the troops if they're all dead? Let's do this one. Well, there's Italians in there. There's a cannon in there. I know, how dare you, right? A dirty J killed me. It's a story that's happened more than once. Oh dear. Well, he just killed a few of my mates. Are they actually going to move, or what are they going to do? Looks like they're just happy standing around. Oh dear. Well, I wasn't doing much good there anyway. There wasn't any linesmen which I could help.
Fucking shoot the niggers.
So how did they get there? Oh well.
It's like there's a whole army or something. Oh, hey guys, look left. Left. Guys, look left. Oh damn, we're getting overrun. Man, I'll kill you. Oh damn it. Engage. Die. Ah.
Oh, yeah, let's just have half a dozen competing ear rape songs all together at once. Oh, look at that dirty little Russian hiding behind the barrels. Good. I'm glad that's over with. Look at that. Not even in the top 10 in that one. Terrible. So, that's France.
Whoever's occupying that shitty. Oh, never mind.
Britain or France? Oh, just my luck. Finally get to France. But anyway, I wanted France. And I will go as a Pfeiffer. And then I can play the song I want. So, what, the Ching Chong Ching music? No idea. I'm sorry, I couldn't help you. But Victoire est à nous. I don't think this is the one, but never mind. Let's try another one. Le chant à l'oignon. Oh, good. Let's try another one. Oh, well, okay. So let's try this one then. No, it's not that. Barque danse. No, it's not that. Get it. Ah, the Marseille, that will do. What's he trying to do there? Build a gun? Yeah, there's a gun there. Hairs are standing up on my got goosebumps. Yay, hero. Well, even at 2%, what's he spotted over there? Oh, looks like I've just killed DNA, mate. But it looks like more French are over there, so I'm going to go over there.
My mistake!
Yeah, this looks like a good spot to be in. No. I'm gonna bravely retreat now. Yes, I'm bravely retreating. Except they're all going over there, so oh yeah. That's where I wanna be. Fortification's been knocked down. That was lucky.
That was my shit, you fuckers! That was my song, you stopped it!
Oh no, the drummer boy died. Oh, what a shame.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he's back again. Dirk Dukala, Muhammad Jihad. I wish more of our teammates would just stay on this line. Instead, they all seem to be content to go there and die. Question is, do I go over there and potentially die and get more points, or do I stay here where I know I can make a difference, but where I'll be bored? I mean, there's plenty of enemies to shoot. There they come. Good. I didn't have to kill anybody. I just want to play music, you guys.
Oh my goodness.
Oh well.
Excuse me. Are you all right?
Yes.
This person's dead.
Yes.
Hey, boss man.
Sir, this is an assault.
Ah. Oh, well, that's funny. Who we got left? Oh, man. If I had known about this place, I could have made loads more. Oh, not even 1,000 points this round.
Bomb.
What's he doing? He's the only one left, and there we go. Got him.
The British are victorious.
I think I should play as drums. Oh, let's see. Well, Britain's in Turvey, so let's go with that one then. I could play as the British. And then after this, I'm going to go and eat something. I think I'd like to eat something. Prussia or Russia? I'm going to join Prussia. And I'm going to play the drums. So, drummer. And there's only three allowed on the team, so I always feel very special when I get a chance to... But can I do a... Let's wait until get someone... where the rest of them go. Well, I'm glad I decided not to do any shooting on this map because I can't see a bloody thing. Like that log, for example. Oh no. I'm going to see if I can get into a house or some better shelter than a horse trap. Yay, assist kill! I'm helping! You near me! Cat's favourite.
Hey, yo, Tom, get what do you think about the dumbass video?
Oh no, they're dead. You name it, why are you dead? Oh, they're in the house. You can't crouch with the drums. Oh well, that was fun. Let's have a go over that again. There seems to be some lights over there. I wonder if that means allies or enemies. Enemies, judging by the minimap. Let's see if I can get all the way to point A. There we go, there's a bunch of people. Let's give them a song. Somebody called Alex killed me last time. I feel that's just vindictive. Getting killed twice in the same match by one guy. Yeah, yeah, guten Abend.
Yeah, it means good night.
Yeah, das ist richtig, feuchte Nacht. That's about the extent of my German. Yeah, we can both pretend to be German.
I love the Deutschland good, so I plan to learn Deutsch.
Well, that didn't work so well. That's what I get for trying to socialise with someone pretending to be German whilst I was pretending to be German. Yes, we are both German. Oh no! Get my head chopped off by dirty enemy cavalrymen. And all I wanted to do is go and find my mate so I could play the drums. Well, there's some allies. They're going up those stairs. And I'm sure if I go there, I'll be absolutely safe. And no harm will befall me. So here we are. And let's play a song. Ah, good. He killed me last time. Now he's dead. Probably not safe to go past that door again. I wonder if he knows Surf Absalot. Why is he doing that? See, he's figured out he can't do it. Wow, that wasn't very smart, now was it? Yay! Didn't do well on that one. Never mind. That's the British Army. I think it's going to be free, seeing as everyone is spamming free. Hey, I can be France, good. So now, France, and let's be a drummer. Because I've been Piper enough times. Yep, join. Oh, we're getting an assist kill, so far so good. See if I can jump up. Oh, look. There's a Prussian on the other side of that wall. Colonel Gaddafi. Flanker. see, is he? No, it's not matching my movements. Why is he wearing a top hat? Doesn't look like standard armament to me. Of this one, let's try something else. Oh no, I got killed. Didn't get a chance to play another song. Yeah, let's try and figure out where my allies are. There's two of them. Really long username in caps, very good. Well, let's go over here and see if there's anything I can help out with. There's enemies here the size of that wall. Whoops. Seem to be going this way, so let's follow them and go that way then. Poirot? He's Belgium, not French. Let's wait for some. There's two people. There they spawned. Oh look, there they are. Here's my allies. This bugger. I guess being bright yellow and carrying a drum makes me an obvious target. This is why I like playing pipes.
Vive l'Empereur! Vive l'Empereur!
Let's see if I can get there without being shot this time. Is that safe? Let's see what happens to him. He went out without getting shot. He's still standing. Okay, let's have a go at it then. Nope, maybe not. Ah, look. That's somewhere I can go. Yep, that'll do. There's a lot of energy in people playing this game. So they're going through that gateway and they're dying, and I'm not helping anybody here. And there's Prussians over there. Oh well. Yep, drumming for morale indeed. So they were roughly over there somewhere. Let's see if I can get there a different approach. I think I saw a Prussian, so I'm not going to go that way. Well, it looks safe now. So let's go back. Yep, so far so good.
Stop.
This Prussian's there. So just run fast. And now... get on the drums. There we go. Now I'm helping. Ah! Dugger. Now it's another long slog. Too bad I can't respawn closer by. Bravely march through these caves, announcing my position to everybody. No. Yes. I don't know what he got there.
Shoot him, boys. Committed treason.
Oh, well, back to the starting point. Don't feel I contributed much in this match. Well, there's somebody. This is a good place to go if you want to die, but you never know. Might get lucky this time. Just hide behind the palm tree. No more reinforcements of the Prussians. I saw a gun on that parapet. Oh look, there's a ladder up there. Let's follow those guys. Let's wait a bit. Yay, I contributed. Well, I saw French, so I'm voting for that one. There's uniforms. Okay, so I'll go Pfeiffer and then click left or right. And then join. Let's go with Trois Jean Tambour. Three young drummers. But let's go where the rest of them are. I see some guys over there. So I'm gonna go and follow where the action is. But hopefully not die in the process. I don't seem to be helping much here, so let's power slide down this ladder. He's in there. Well, that didn't work very well, did it? Swung the sword once or twice, and then die. Ah. Come on. I need to find a bunch of linesmen, or I can just go, alright, I'll play some music for you. And then I get all the assist kills that I could want. Oh. So I went up here. And then... And what happened? It's up those stairs. Toilet paper merchant says death to frogs. Well, this isn't where most of the fighting is. Judging by that. I'm hoping by being here it'll encourage them to come up. Oh, I was hoping the Spartan 343 would have had a successful shot there. Stick your bayonet through the window and have a jab. You might get somebody. Oh, there they are. He's not playing the same song. Well, that's fine. I didn't want to be there anymore. So, no, that's fine. I just wanted to look at the map. I didn't want to see that respawn. Oh, I wonder where that will go. Anyway, it seems like they've all gone to run there, and I'm over here, so. Let's see if I can join my friends. After all, musician playing music for nobody to listen to, he's hardly a musician, is he? Oh, look, there's an enemy. I got one. Ah, and that's what you get for not watching your back. Anyway, it seemed like there's a bit of action there on the dock, so that's where I'm going. They're just standing there waiting to die, it seems. I wonder if there's anybody in that tower. I want to be executed by fire squad Frenchies. No, this is where I died before. Well, I think that's enough piping and drumming for me for one day, and ear rape voiceover IP. So thanks for watching, go away.